Warning, team members misplay like bitches because we are bitches. Gonna bitch about it? Bitch about it in the comments. But when you bitch about it in the comments, leave a like. Thank you. Enjoy the video.
Welcome to another game with Brandon and
That's eight and eight.
What the hell? Martin Dexter. What? Why? What is our third one?
What the hell?
That's
what?
That's not. Did you get a nine?
Yeah.
What the? I'm confused what she's not.
I just got eight.
This is what you roll one
ten.
Die.
Got ten. You first.
Ah, it feels bad.
We have a game against Brandon versus Will.
Call me the.
Who will win?
I'm Zibooby Boy. Oh my God! This hand, please. Oh, she's too good to be true.
God,
sometimes.
Lord,
you guys are like flicking your hands down, so you're like, hey, look away in my hand, opponent. We have Bermuda Triangle.
I'm gonna put this back.
I'm gonna put frickin' four back.
Oh, feels bad.
Narukami
reindeer. Yeah, that's right.
Narukami versus
reindeer. Narukami is now. No,
reindeer
is now Narukami.
Who will reign supreme? Bushy Road.
Bushy Road.
Oh,
oh
God.
That's fantastic.
My dead wallet.
Oh, yes. Oh. Ooh,
yeah, every time a Bermuda set's released, everyone's like, ow, ow,
stand
the wallet,
up.
Ow.
Stand up,
oh,
God.
Aesthetic Draco kit. Yes, it's your
colourful, smiling frappe. I mean, frate.
Frate? What?
Frappe.
Frappe?
It's right, the Vanguard.
Oh,
draw
for turn,
yes.
Draw
for
turn.
Get out of here, dude.
Ride my fodder and smack the twirl.
Oh, God.
Oh, yeah, guys.
Get down to that limit break.
Promotion coming onto the channel. We'll be opening up a crate of GBT11 because we're so far behind and we give no shits.
Yep, we are really bad at this game.
We can always buy BTO1 and start from there.
No.
Oh, should we make that a thing? When we try and find the oldest box.
Yeah, well, okay. Oh, we don't need the boxes. The crates will be just
yeah,
way
no,
too
we'll do one box.
Jeez.
You can find the BTO1 box.
I'll just do the Bermuda stuff BTO2. Because there's nothing actually beforehand that I actually like, so. You know what? Screw it.
They've got some, like, boxes in locals as well. Because I want to get a crit.
I've forgotten what trigger lineup's in here. I'm just going to go Vanguard.
Lots of crits, probably.
No,
hey.
Wow.
She's waifu, bro.
Yeah, she's going down on me, so yeah, waifu. Damn it, stop doing this. Stop cheating. She actually is probably.
Player update. We have Brandon, who gives no shits, and Will, the serious auto. Meta player because fuck life.
Autocratic meta player.
16 manga.
No
he
God.
Does it because Luan died to death.
No God. Oh.
Create all effects.
Oh, that feels bad. That feels bad, man. Where's
that ass? Limit break?
Stand and roll.
What's that LB4?
Ride, waifu!
It's the wrong grade 3 to ride.
No, it's not. You serious? This is the good one! They all said you want to ride this one!
He doesn't know how to play reindeer, does he?
Nope.
He has no idea. He's
dude, the original reindeer is the best to ride.
He's gonna get
until you get to a superior ride that shit, but hey.
Yeah.
What
your superior ride this one, you don't
16K,
ride it.
Thank God.
No God.
It's Fiend Drive. First, ace skill! Plus two! I choose a card from my hand and put it into my soul.
Yep. Wait, does it do that?
Yep.
I'm confused.
Plus
does
two,
it even do that?
Plus two grade. And I get another drive check.
Trigger awesome. Zone. This should. Yeah, it counts as reindeer.
This is reindeer.
Yeah, I know.
So it gets another drive check out of it. So.
Yeah.
If you have angled reindeer, this gets plus grade 2. Which means this is hilarious because it's a grade 3, which means you drive check a grade 3.
Exactly.
Bit
that's
what me deck when you drive check a grade 3. Ah, oh, it's a Rhaegar skill.
Lol. So that goes to your hand because it was a trigger.
That's your hand.
Did you say no god on that?
Yeah, so that was first trick. Second,
crit power.
No, you're on grade 3, not triple drive, slut.
It gains plus one drive.
Does it really?
Yes, every time you reveal a grade three, which there are lots of.
First trick. Second.
It gets plus one grade. And it's every time it happens.
If there is a card with Velvet West Reindeer in your soul or trigger zone.
But.
That's why I said Velvet West Reindeer is always best to ride. Unless you soul charge a Velvet Voice from your hand to the soul.
Oh, not all there. So that was a misplay.
So that was a massive misplay.
So we just restart then?
Ah, fuck it, keep going.
Okay then.
I'm not bothered.
I ain't bothered.
The viewers are like, you wanker!
You're such a prick!
Blimey, you're such a wanker!
Jolly good, chap, what?
You always just put that third card you drive checked into the deck and shuffle.
Nah, it's okay. I'm gonna keep it in my hand.
Is it good? Probably
choose
is.
A card, turn it, and then call something. So return this.
That game power, that was on 14. Feels bad, bro.
Yeah, feels bad, man. Feels bad.
I think we'll do a game after this of me and you. And then it's like, well, that's a round three.
Can I actually take that back? That's actually a bad idea. I just realised.
No, you can't take it back. Too late, Joe.
Let's not.
Joe?
That was
now.
Joe.
Yes, you didn't
do Joe.
14.
Why am I so bad with reindeer? God damn it. I'm okay with Loris. I just can't use reindeer.
Because you don't know how to use reindeer.
No, I don't.
You've not even playtested it yet.
No, I've not. I've been reading the cards and I guess it's
strong.
That's
right.
Oh, God.
Sorry. Yes.
Oh, she's gone retiring by. She's gone anyway.
Scrub a dog.
Skull retiring by.
No, still killing things! Reindeers. I've got to fix the build.
16.
I don't have spickers in here as well. Oh, that's so bad.
16.
I feel like I want to bloody use Loris. God.
I kind of want to run, like, the minus cards in them.
31. Wow, feels bad.
There's one card drop zone, so if you buy it. Yeah, no, God. Yeah, boy. Take damage. Thanks.
Yeah, you don't run a Nicolas Blanc in that deck, and a Nicolas Blanc is good.
I don't know what Blanc is.
This great one.
Oh.
Soul Blast it, give a unit 4k. Oh, yeah.
So, draw and, like, super hard stride, yeah? And... Just stride. Let's take a look what I can do. Oh, wait. Somni, first turn. No one. On stride skill card was one. Draw card. Call this. Put this unit, but when your drive check reveals a grade 3, if you have a ring, do a draw card. Draw card, stop you there, okay.
Make sure you read the skills right, bro.
I am. Shh, give me a break. Vanguard!
Give you a break. I can't recording of us sitting in there having a cup of tea, like, quite good.
Quite good, yes. Vanguard, 26.
Woman outside staring at us. Like, they're playing
Card
Vanguard.
Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness.
Got it, Gorka, which is fired all of a sudden.
Just don't do anything, just take the damage.
Sure, let's go.
Yeah, boy.
Quick power.
Hey! That's a grade 3. So, skill of this. Oh, wait, there's no point. I haven't counterblasted anything. What's the point? What is the point? Pal. Damn it.
Avant-garde no heal.
Skill of Somni, return. I'll give the power there, so I give a return this. Count boss one. Draw a card. Call this back. Plus 3k. So that's 12. And I'm bad at math. This is.
God, you are so bad. I'm literally.
26, gonna... Vanguard. No, just take the damage. You've only got one left to take. Just give up right there and then. I've got three in bind zone.
You're a bind zone.
You're a bind zone. Oh, no.
Now you've got four. Choose one on the field and bind it.
Don't you bind two?
Nope.
Oh,
flip by paying the cost. You choose one of your rear guards, retire and bind it.
Mm-hmm.
Skill of this goes off, I bind one from your drop zone.
Anyone else feel
and it? Then, if my rear guards are less than yours, you retire another one, but they're not, so that guards it, and yeah, Narukami are broke.
Anyone feel that VMAX coming? I do.
Wait, are you
I'm not on. I don't have voltages face up. But I am on Thunderstrike 5, so.
Jesus fucking Christ.
I could just attack the shit out of that.
Oh, yeah, there's a guy that I saw that was playing this. He ended up getting someone like he bound at least 20 cards.
Jesus.
Like, it's crazy what you can do. People's.
Let's actually do it.
VMAX!
That's one potless.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
That moment is potless as well.
No, stop!
I'm to talk with you again.
Oh no. Oh no.
Is that even necessary?
This is.
At this point, no.
Hello, darkness. Just take it. Just don't let it be nice.
I wanna get VMAX. Screw it, God. I wanna get VMAX. Let's see if I can do
it's
it.
Gonna be
like,
special
I should be like
to
PG
me.
That. I should be like, fuck you.
It's special to me.
Go on then. VMAX my ass. To all effects. All effects.
Oh, wow.
Let's go VMAX.
Cut loss two
deal of damage.
This is where you get a heal trigger.
No.
Oh, I'm really good at doing them. People are like, hey, got it. It's like, yay.
I'm too bad to get here.
Game one, 26
crit 3. I can guard that. I've got two other perfect guards and a G guard in my hand. I just couldn't do the rest. Yeah, also, oh, yeah, my grade zero got bound. Yeah.
Hello.
If I ever doubt where any of my cards are, I just gotta let my binds off.
Play of the game.